Close your eyes and imagine this. You are looking into an unfathomable, endless blue sea. It calls to you. You are irresistibly drawn to what lies beneath the surface. And then you plunge into a new world. A world so unlike the one above it, yet which looks and feels familiar. A place of extraordinary beauty, where the colors of nature astound. Where mighty currents spread life over vast distances. A world of abundance and power, fragility and tenderness, mystery and magnificence. It is one of the world's greatest marine ecosystems, and it is here in the Philippines. Open your eyes, because this world is real. This is Tubataha. The Samo people call it a long reef exposed at low tide. It is a gem in the middle of the Sulu Sea, 90 nautical miles from Puerto Princesa, Palawan. Explore 97,000 hectares of the dramatic seascapes of Southeast Asia's only purely marine UNESCO World Heritage Site, and let it fill your senses. Two atolls on the north and south formed over millennia, and an adjacent reef known as Jesse Beasley make up the Tubataha Reef's natural park. It sits at the apex of the Coral Triangle, global center of marine biodiversity, sheltering most of the corals found on the planet. Rare and endangered creatures, from microscopic blooms to massive whale sharks, find a haven here. Ascending to the surface, you discover that the splendor below is reflected in the beauty of the land and the sky. For Tubataha nurtures even above water. Bird Islet on the North Atoll, a globally important rookery, reverberates with the calls of tens of thousands of seabirds. In the South Atoll, a lighthouse guides mariners across the treacherous waters of the Sulu Sea. While in the North Atoll, the ranger station, home of the Marine Park Rangers who safeguard the park, is a solitary bastion of stewardship. Tubataha sustains, carrying fish and coral larvae as far as the mainland to feed thousands of Filipinos who rely on the bounty of the sea. And Tubataha also captivates as the crown jewel among the Philippines' stunning dive sites. Tourism is Tubataha's main benefactor, contributing most of the funds needed each year to manage the park. Its custodians work closely with government and the private sector to safeguard this marine heritage. In Tubataha, every visitor is a privileged guest, and every guest must treat this kingdom with respect. There is no place for fishing, extraction, destruction, or harassment of the denizens of this sanctuary. Tubataha is a gift that has nourished the soul for generations. Only through our shared understanding and commitment can Tubataha remain a reality, a dream well within our reach. All you have to do is open your eyes.